Hello, this is Emma, and welcome to ASMR Shoes, specifically rubbery, canvassy, lovely, deliciously tingly, quasi skate boards, signature vans. In a box. I have two pairs of shoes to show you, but first, why don't you come in a little bit closer and I will show you the box. Okay. Here it is. An off-white double-decker box with two drawers. One for the first pair and one for the second. Here is the QUASI logo. QUASI. There's a swirly pattern all over the box, which you can hear when I run my fingers over the surface. Inside the top drawer it is. It's a kit bag, shoe bag. With a zip at the front. And zip is very loud because it's a heavy duty zip. There are some handles at the top, and straps at the back. Would you like to see what's in this crinkly plastic bag? Some skateboard stickers. This one's my favourite, of course. And there is a pink one. There's a dog on a skateboard, and crazy QUASI sticker in blue, mustard, and black. These rather funky 60s. Early 70s. Style. QUASI stickers. So let's get the shoes out of the box and show them to you. So the first pair are lace up. I will I'll show you them both together first. They're in this lovely black and grey jacquard pattern. And of course, have the wiggly VANS side stripe. So this sound here is coming from a rubbery coating covering the toes. Goes all the way up down the side of the laces for some strength, I expect, but it sounds nice. It sounds to me like raindrops. And then there's the VANS logo in the heel there, and the QUASI logo too. And then just inside, there's some crinkly paper padding out the toe. most favourite sound. The rubber waffle soles, and then the sides, those are the lace-ups. Second pair are slip-ons and super duper light. The same black, grey, not white jacquard pattern. but on these you can see more of it, just like the back. The classic VANS shape, you can see, with the plastic sides there. So these have the same waffle sole, but it's not the same rubber material, so that's how I guess they are so light. It's in an off-white colour. Waffle cup, should I say? They have a very thin grey line all the way around the top of the rim here, on the instep, up to the toes. Side of the foot, and then around the heel. So, these slip-ons but they have the most amazing brand new shoe smell. They have this cardboard insert, so I shall get that out now. Even this has the Vans logo on it, and a recycle logo. Either it's recycled or it's recyclable, one of the two. It looks recycled to me. And sizes on there. It's quite a fibrous cardboard, so one left and one right. There we are. Two pairs of signature Vans designed by QUASI skateboards. I hope you enjoyed that. Sweet dreams. Good night.